The throne of mercy and grace is divided into two, the mercy seat and the righteous seat. The highest is the final judge. He is the final judge because he's the court of all justice. We have Jesus, amen, representing us. That is where the clouds of witnesses, Satan himself and your accusers are there. Acquitted.